Great. How much do I owe you?
Ugh, don't worry about it, mate.
Look, Darren, I just want to say, I think it's great that you're focusing on the cab business, you know, keeping your hands clean, especially after everything with Kyle.
Yeah, well, nothing but legitimate business ventures for me from now on.
You know, I'm really glad I kept your name out of it. It'd be such a waste for someone like you to be behind bars.
Ryan, you've got my lunch.
Sorry.
What is it? Feels kind of heavy.
Just tuna sandwiches.
Tuna? I hate tuna.